Yes. Now, neither of them can afford an error here, Piquet saying after qualifying. They both know that it is really up against the head. Any mistake here in this race weekend could just throw away the championship title.
Hamilton!
Still got an engine. He has still got an engine. Oh my goodness, that's really trusting a lot in other drivers. Now, that is very dramatic indeed, and that almost guarantees that Nelson Piquet will be at least in with a chance of taking the championship lead away from here. He's alongside the number 7 iSport car, and that is Ernesto Viso. And that's how far back he's come from. Hamilton really in trouble here.
Just gets away from him. Just hits the curb, maybe just slightly too hard, just gets away from him. He is Hamilton making his way back through the field, I think, just with Viso, isn't he?
Yeah.